ready for horrible Texas speech.
All right.
I'm really excited about it.